anything that Josh does, he's going to ground it. You know, he's going to make it relatable. And I think that was the key to this project, to getting a really good you know, take on the Fantastic Four, because it's one of the hardest, you know, origin stories, I think, to do out of you know, all the properties, you know, at Marvel, because you have four different, you know, beginnings, and trying to like make that into a complete film is like a really tough challenge to take on. So I think Josh had a kind of an idea of what he wanted, and he's pretty good at getting what he wants. So it worked out. And honestly, just playing a character that, you know, I've been in love with for a really long time. So the Human Torch is like, for me, one of the, you know, it's my one. He doesn't take himself too seriously. You know, he's very passionate about his life. You know, he's very, you know, optimistic. You know, he just wants to be taken seriously, I think. He wants to be taken seriously, but he has a lighthearted nature about himself. So it's kind of like it's a balance. You can never really have Johnny figured out, you know, cause I think he's still figuring it out as he goes along. And I think that's the fun part of playing him. And then, you know, having a sister and the dynamic between the four, you know, with Ben and Reed, it's a really cool dynamic to play on. Johnny is definitely the one who, looks at this as a big opportunity to finally find his purpose. You know, as most, you know, teenagers are, you know, going through high school and trying to, you know, please your parents and please so many other people, you know, that you respect and look up to, but at the same time, you're trying to find yourself, and you got to make yourself happy at some point. And Johnny kind of uses his opportunity to be like, you know, maybe this is my thing, maybe this is my calling. The flames are kind of like, imagine like turning on a pilot on a stovetop. So he has a few settings, you know, you turn it on and it's kind of like at a simmer. And if I tense a muscle, wherever I'm flexing or tensing, the flame increases. So, and then he has certain levels and all that's, you know, we're working on the powers and the containment suit as the character grows. So it's all a work in progress. It's pretty realistic. It's pretty cool. I'm actually really blessed to kind of work with a really incredibly talented cast. Pre-accident, you know, I think we're all kind of coming from different places. Everybody's trying to figure it out. And through this accident, like in real life, you know, you go through something together, it brings everybody closer. There is no questioning family. They have each other's back. They fought together. They bled together. They went through, you know, all these. They overcame all these obstacles together. They're a family. There's no questioning. I want people to see something new and fresh, and you know, have people fall in love with something that they didn't know they were going to fall in love with. I think those are the best ones, when you just didn't know what you're going to get. Like, wow, I wasn't expecting that, but I like it, and I think that's what I'm shooting for.